Hello, good evening, and welcome to the last recording of for today. I thought maybe some of the little areas I could do actually off screen, perhaps tomorrow before I do more recordings, actually start getting on with some of these quests. Nothing for you to worry about, my friend. I am Magi to all of Egypt at the behest of Queen Cleopatra. Right, so just in case you hadn't noticed, I'm kind of on my way to a statue of Ptolemy. As it takes me to the first of the quests to do.
Hey, wait!
Two have actually taken to guarding the statues now. Right, so this takes us to the first quest. Yes, so this is the third installment for tonight. I love the way it just cheered then. It's over that way. Here goes.
Is it you? Baya? You sour-faced one.
I am Caridas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you!
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus's death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later.
Okay. So, let's go join him at the tavern.
Huh?
Didn't realize it'd literally be on the other side of the came from the last episode that I did. There it was.
I saw you ride last month.
All right, let's catch up with him.
It's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Bayak! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Huh? Oh, those nags. I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. I need another drink.
I don't think he seems to be too happy about that reunion.
Pardon, Neb. I heard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prazina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking you tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring. Huh?
Okay.
I will leave you in the dust!
All of those praxis. A long one through?
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please, Claridaz. I have not been Senefa in years.
Why did you change your name?
To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
Get out of my way! I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot.
Quite a bit of a limp there, isn't he? Where is he taking us?
Icarus. He was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many? See how they loved Icarus?
You have adopted their gods too. Aye.
Our gods never did anything for me.
Okay.
If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I give up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always look down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home,
your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Wow.
You always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us. And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayaz. What made you abandon your dream? Enough.
Okay. You think he would know Bayek enough not to antagonize him?
You alive?
Clearly shows you that Bayek doesn't drink a lot.
You are old. Time for me to dunk my head. The beer hits harder than you. What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Pristina Green Team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you.
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pay first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory. Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Not really sure I care for him very much. Right, so that was one. So I think this is where we need to... follows on from... Yeah, I did actually try the Hippodrome in my previous playing of this game, and to say the least, I don't think I was really that impressed.
Bye. I did not expect to see you here.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridas well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus, son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Bayek. Nikias, get close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Bayek. Ah, fine.
The Siwa have a great court.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
Alright.
When was the last time you raised Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! tighter on the reins. Watch the statuary. Icarus was the true master of the races, something Claridas hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch. You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the hippodrome. You are a natural. You have a light touch. Faster, Bayek, faster! Such speed!
I just went the wrong way. Lucius, get out of the way.
What's going on? Something's wrong. Father! Hurry, Bayek!
Oh, you fool! Negias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She's my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, Father. Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raced.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
Sorry, child. Well, it's all right, the horse is not visible.
We must be getting close.
For Icarus, for Prasina Green.
For the Green!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
What are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war heroes.
What? Are you serious?
So I heard.
Alright, so they're all literally on the other side of the river.
Hey.
time. I must push on.
Alarm! Over here!
He's in range! I can hit him!
Yeah!
What?
I should not be seen in this area.
Hey!
Right.
By Serapis, you did it. I cannot believe it. I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again.
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them. We have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barrett.
I will do my best.
So I've got a new mount that I didn't really probably want. So, I believe that to be Aya's home. So let's go there, shall we, before we get on to the next quest. Saying just there, just now about mummies being anointed by with perfumes, one of which was called Mamiya, which is how we get the term mummy in the first place. Me.
How shall I sing on you?
Get out, Leon!
Yep, so this is Aya's home. I actually got in the wrong bit. Nope. Alright, so this was a location that I didn't actually do in. My first. Right, okay, I think we're just going to have to climb out. Right, so. Okay, I don't get it. There were some quests here. And now they just suddenly disappeared. Okay, well that is extremely irritating. Unless, of course, it was just those that I needed to do. Right, well, I could... Okay, well, I might as well just finish these bits of locations. Maybe they'll reappear. I don't know why I thought I had some more quests to do in Alexandria, but I guess not. I know there is one concerning Icarus, which we have to do.
Clear the way!
Well, the quests don't seem to have reappeared, so I'm guessing that
nothing here.
Thank you.
Hey, what?
Die, idiot!
Do you want to go up, Bayek?
I walked into.
Burn! Rip you to shreds. Hey now!
Hang on.
Right, okay, so I want the map. Well, appear to be doing pretty well. I know this probably might seem like it's boring, but I will get to those bits of the way of the Gambini once I've completed this part. Almost done now. I love the slow but painful death. Okay. Right. So I think we can safely say that there should be the last thing I need to get here in Alexandria, and then in the next recording I can start the Way of the Gambini. And that I will do tomorrow. Thank you. Look at that, a nice bit of flawless stealthing. Anyway, I'm going to end the recording here. This one, as I say, we'll do, we'll start with the Wear the Gambini, which then starts off the next segment of this whole main story quest. So I will mark it on the quest now. And I will thank you all very much for watching, and wish you all a good night, and please hit the like and subscribe button as well as the notification if so you know that when I've uploaded some more videos. Okay, good night again.